where she grew up. And I was shocked. This was earlier this year when she posted a picture of herself as a master sergeant in the army. I was like, say what? She's full of surprises, and her Facebook page is always, it's almost, who is that? Where in the world is Carmen San Diego? Is where in the world is Reverend Lena? And she is a traveler. Amen. God has blessed her to travel all over the world. Amen. And to teach and to preach God's word. She was ordained in May of 1997 into the ministry of Friendship Baptist Church in Baltimore, Maryland. But then on May 27th in 2011, at the historic Lovely Lane United Methodist Church in Baltimore, she became a full elder in the United Methodist Church. Yeah. I was there that night. I was there that night, and my son was singing that night. She didn't even know, she didn't know any of that. But she teaches and she preaches. She has a passion for teaching the Word of God. Her love for social justice and has influenced her to be an advocate for social injustice anywhere, especially towards women and domestic violence. She has taught in West Africa, in Zimbabwe, South Africa. She's been in China, Beijing. My God. She's been all over the world, and God has truly blessed her. She is a preaching woman. I'll tell you, you're going to see that. She's currently the pastor of John Wesley United Methodist Church in Glen, Burnie, Maryland, where hearts are strangely warm. She's a member also of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, and she has one adult daughter. So after the next selection, the next voice you will hear will be that of Reverend Dr. Lena Marie Dennis. Can we give her a hand for you?
they said that Patricia White knew, we did not find a bride to ride with me down the shady side. Now, I talk to my members and say, Pastor, it's way. It's where I said, oh, my Lord, dear, come out. Oh, Lord, Pastor, I just knew that they didn't want to come, but it was all right with me. We had a good time last night at another church, and we had Adele in the church, one of our members' son had passed. And so I said, Lord, be still with me.
Amen.
Cindy,
you have a very special text. Because Paul is writing to the Corinthian church. Mm-hmm. And it says that no one can lay a foundation mm-hmm. other than the one who already laid
it,
which is in Christ Jesus.
Yes.
Every
yes.
Every now and then we get twisted and think we can find another way in. But I come to remind you on this anniversary of 130 years, ain't much changed. See, St. Michael, you've been on this battlefield for over 130 years. So I researched back and I Googled to see what America was doing 130 years ago. And I want you to know that you lived in three generation homes that were real known. Mm-hmm. That's what they say.
That's what they
and ate almost as much lard as you did chicken. And spent Friday nights dancing to play the piano. In short, everything was worse except for the community. Because it didn't have a car, car was as big as we as a people.
Yes.
We show a leg. We show one leg.
Turn it up.
Everywhere we went. And the report says that there were outrageously lynchings,
yes.
killings, mm-hmm. injustice, and unjust laws for women. Mm-hmm. Especially women during this time of hell. And as Christian men and women, we are trying to keep building. We may find it hard each day to press on because the events of this world daily have brought us to our knees and forced us to cling closer to God and Christian love. Right. If nothing else has occurred, it has forced us
yes.
as a people
yes.
to come together in Christian love. Yes? I would remind you that today in 2017, we are facing the same injustice acts.
Amen.
Mentioned persons on their own property.
Amen.
Can't ride a dirt bike, how you know, as Amar Brooks. Can't sell CDs, as Al Thomas, Antoine Sterling.
That's right.
Can't sleep, Ayanna Jones. Mm-hmm. Can't walk from the corner store, Mike Brown is about that. Can't play cops and riders, Amar Rice I share about that. Can't go to church. The Charleston 9 to talk about that.
Right.
Can't walk home with Skittles, take on Mark.
Right.
Can't have a hairbrush while living your own bachelor art, Sean Bell. Can't party on New Year's Eve, Oscar Grant. Can't get a normal traffic ticket, Sandra Bain. Can't run, Walter Scott. Can't live, Freddie Gray. Can't breathe, Kurt Carter. Can't have the rights to often carry your weapon, Lando Castell. Mm. And you can't Thank you. hurt your parents.
Right.
He promised.
Come on.
And will never leave us.
No.
Yeah. 130 years.
Yeah.
You must keep on building, church.
Right.
Because you are on a strong foundation in Christ Jesus.
Amen.
Till blood and flesh came out. the nearby restaurant where the Sonics go and get to discuss the finals. Quite significantly, the word pizza means marching lady, which may give some clue as to why the town began to lean before it was completed.
What?
rebel as to destroy the sacred truths of his confession. Mm-hmm. Ain't that good news?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes the gates are taken for the truths which issue out from them. And we may firmly believe that though hell shall open her gates and cast forth her devil and her imps to fight against Christ and his saints, ruin and hurt must have their consequence as there as the arm of obedient, omnipresent, a God who will rebel in any situation.
Yeah.
That means wherever you find yourself, God is with you.
Jesus.
Wherever you go, God is with you.
Yeah.
Wherever you think about that you can't make it, the Holy Spirit says, you can do all things in Christ who is with you. I can't move, I can't do no more. Yes, you can. You gotta keep building. You gotta keep standing on this foundation. Because it's gonna get weak, but if you're in Christ Jesus, you're gonna get stronger. Can I get a witness?
Amen.
All about Jesus.
Amen.
Yeah, how you know? Mm-hmm. I always say a brother doctor is not my name.
Come on.
Huh.
What?